Game in Henry's with Anne-Marie. The good old days. Changed her number. Made me out to be a stalker. Bitch. Married a gomey looking fucker in Oz. Cut your hair, bud. You're not a young fella anymore. Best of luck, Anne-Marie. Enjoy it. Stops to talk to you anymore. Everyone's too busy with their own shit. It's like a United Colours of Benetton ad now with all the foreigners. Probably call me racist now for saying that. I have nothing against them. It's a fact they don't mix. Looking at me like I'm the odd man out. This is my town, girl. Imagine waking up one day, opening your eyes, and nothing or no one is familiar, and you don't like what you see. You hate it. You just want it to go back to the way it was. I could probably lay down and fucking die here now, and no one would bat an eyelid. What used Nana say? They walk over you, boy.